Good morning, LHS. Today is Friday, October 26th. I'm Destiny.
And I'm Taylor.
And this is Gail's Wrap.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the Republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty
and justice for all.
Congratulations to runner Elise Johnson for winning the OCC and cross country.
I'm Elise Johnson, I'm a senior, and I've been running since sixth grade. My sister started running cross country when she was in junior high, and I thought that I'd give it a try, and turned out I actually loved it, so. Before OCCs, we did a lot of hard workouts just to prepare us, like for the hills that we run. We run a lot on the actual course so that we are used to what we're going to be running on Saturday. So it's a lot of hard training, but it's worth it. I won with a 19:29. It means a lot just to show off all the hard work that we've put in this season and to win as a team as well. Like, it was just like an amazing feeling, like senior year doing that. And winning it on our home course was pretty neat too. So it meant a lot.
Congratulations to LHS Ag senior Jordan Ash, who recently won grand champion with his goat at the Fairfield County Fair.
Hi guys, my name is Jordan Ash. I'm a senior here at Lancaster High School. I am the president of the Lancaster FFA chapter, and I'm also in the veterinary science class here at Lancaster High School. I recently just won the Fairfield County Fair. I was named overall grand champion market goat and overall grand champion doe. Both my does were grand champion junior and grand champion senior doe, and my weather was champion lightweight. My family's been very involved in the livestock industry. My mom grew up showing pigs competitively at the state, national, and county level. So as soon as I became of age to be in 4-H, obviously I jumped right in. I started showing goats, and that was originally what I started with. And then when I hit the age of 14, we started showing goats, lambs, and pigs as well. We show at the national level, the state level. We travel to many different states. This year we've shown in Kentucky, Indiana, Illinois. We went over to West Virginia. We went to Pennsylvania a couple of times, and we've won there as well. We actually in July participated at the Ohio State Fair, and I was named overall senior showman there as well and placed in the top three with my goats at the state level. We also were in the top 10 with our market lambs that we brought up there, and then we also had the fourth overall crossbred gilt. So some tips that I have for anybody that wants to get involved in 4-H or the FFA chapter that we have here at Lancaster High School is just to kind of talk to people who are already involved in it and kind of get yourself established. So if you're looking into the livestock industry and you're trying to get involved in the livestock industry, whether it's at the county fair level or the state fair level, obviously the start of that is to get in contact with a breeder for the species that you want to show.
Juniors, you have one more week to sell items for your class fundraiser. Remember, if you sell 10 items, you will be entered into a drawing for a $100 Amazon gift card.
Make sure you receive payment from all buyers before you submit your packet to Mrs. Spires. See Mrs. Spires in room 219 with any questions.
Thank you.
Hey, Skylar. Are you excited for the upcoming play this November 15th, 16th, and 17th?
Yeah, actually, I'm really excited, Colin. Force of Nature, was it?
Yeah, I'm one of the leads.
Hey, Colin, did you finish your homework?
Watch me dab when I ride past. That's too much swag, even on my hover.
Nope, not even once. Not ever, I don't think.
Probably you that.
So I had spaghetti for dinner last night. That was pretty
That's
cool.
That's actually...
Did you do your homework?
Yeah, actually, I did.
Wow, same.
What?
Nothing.
So, like, been trying to study for my quarterly, but Alex has just been staring at me, like, a lot this week. Like, a lot. Like, I'd be creeped out by it, but it's nothing compared to what Richards has been doing.
Next Wednesday, October 31st, is the Halloween parade. We will have an activity period the rest of the day. You can wear masks during the parade, but not afterwards.
The categories are best duo, best makeup and best groove,
best staff costume,
best character costume,
scariest costume.
The parade is next Wednesday at LHS at the beginning of school. Listen that morning for instructions to get the day started.
That's all we have for you today. As we leave you, here's a look at some of the LHS Choir concert from last week. Have a great weekend, LHS!
I can't wait to